My name is Dr. Michael Binder, and I am part of the team that is bringing this amazing technology to India. I want to welcome you, and I want you to understand the historic nature of what it is we're doing. This instrument, this technology, will be able to provide a level of service and care for neck pain, back pain, mid-back pain, radiating pain into the limbs, headaches. These conditions respond unbelievably to this technology, and the reason why is because it targets the cause of those conditions. The cause of those conditions in many cases are changes in the position of the bones of the spine that touch nerves. When our nervous system experiences pressure, there is a reaction. There is a adaptive physiology, a tightening that happens around the spine. And this instrument, for the first time ever, will be able to stimulate the neurological elements of the muscles, the ligaments, the tendons, and can move the vertebrae of a spine from the outside with its stimulus. I want to give you a quick example of the kind of case. A young woman, 36 years old, came to me with miserable lower back pain. This x-ray was deemed normal by the medical people. But as we can look closer at the alignment of that vertebrae, we can see this spinous process shifted to the right. Basically, what we're seeing is a condition where the vertebrae is moving like this and touching the nerves, causing pain, causing spasm, causing inflammation. Our instrument contacts on the vertebrae and is able to actually move the bone off the nerve, not only in the lower back, but in the neck and in the mid back. The instrument can also be used on soft tissue to neuromodulate, to normalize the neurological signal from the brain to the tissue, to create a reduction of tension in any soft tissue anywhere in the body, in a shoulder. It will relieve frozen shoulder syndrome and it will make the contraction let go. It's used on knees who have gotten stiff over the years and the muscles and ligaments have clamped down around that joint. This instrument will let that let go and allow a better function of that soft tissue. So I want you to think about the historic nature of bringing a piece of technology like this to India and the amount of people that suffer with this kind of problem. We are going to be able to change the lives of people all throughout India. It's already been done. I've been there 6 times. We were able to do amazing things with many, many people. And we're looking now to open these clinics and be able to help people all throughout India. So we welcome you and we look forward to working with you on our journey to create history.